find a different spot in your room to draw. Again, we're doing a contour line drawing, capturing the surface of whatever spot in your room that you've chosen. Okay. So I'm going to actually look at the table in my room over on this side to my right. And I'm going to just kind of start using my pencil to record stuff. Coming down this way. Okay, I got the corner of my tables in my room. That's that little lip. Boom. I got behind there, I got a little stool. No one's really using. Curvature of a stool right there, and then another leg coming down this way. Right. Okay, and then I have a silk screen machine over here. Right. With levers and arms for holding screens. You guys can get started now. I'm just trying to capture surface. We got like some books on this stacked up here. One book. Now I'm just trying to capture surface. And I can lift up my pencil, it's fine. Lift up your pencils too. This isn't a pure contour line drawing. Okay, and then behind there. Bookcases. We also got a giant like mural that we're working on. We got panels in here. I'll show that. Another thing. We have books that are stacked up in here. There we go. Got a basket right here. That's for collecting succulents. Another stack of books. Another stack of books. And behind that I have a bunch of stuff like that. And another basket behind this one. Yep. And then this is a football player on the wall that I'm working on. He's holding a football. Yeah. Football. Kind of see him through here. Oh yeah, this is